Big vlog guy. Let's go. You ready to get super crossed?
Super crossed.
The tip way. You quit thugging out. You quit driving your buckets to the turf and getting your weed. Try something legit and buy your weed from the store.
Like real bossy.
I'm on a block, sacked up, got twomps to kill. Purping out my sevenfold, Bonneville. No time to chill, I'm on the grind for real. What you want, what you need, trying to find some pills. Well, come holla at your neighborhood thugs.
All right, predictions for the day.
I'm going top 20 qualifying. Top 10 main event.
I like that. I like it.
Thug supply. Got everything that a nigga love to buy. It's me, MD, skirting from the killer whales. Black and white sis, always on a nigga tail. But I'm hypo, nitro, keep the Chevy boating, floating from sack to oak. And bet the sack is smoking, nobody does it better. Gangsta Mac, kill a nigga and a bitch, I swear to. Gets my cheddar, and all that. Put it in a backwood, nigga, roll that.
Where'd you go?
Riders meeting, now I'm trying to find a pit board. Just out here getting super crossed.
Super crossed, baby. Well, bike looks all right.
It looks all right. Some guy designed the graphics.
Some idiot.
Yeah, they turned out all right.
You gonna ride with those tire covers on?
Yeah, I heard it gives it at least 6 to 9% more traction.
That's what I've heard. Sick setup, bro.
Yeah, check out my locker. so, found a privateer hack. Saved me $60 a weekend. I leave my boots with my mechanic and my helmets, and then I'm on the knee pad game, so I can fit everything in my carry-on bag. So I save me $60 a weekend, and yeah, I mean, this is my locker. You know, we just got this rig, so we're still, you know, trying to get all the lockers set up.
You're good at massaging that.
Oh, I know how to work it.
Who painted that helmet?
MRD Designs in Italy. He's painted a helmet for me before. He does helmets for Caroli and Red Bull and some other big name guys.
Let's see here.
Little MC Hammer.
You really can't touch this.
Because I'm here to drop the hammers. What'd you see his do-rag?
He's serious.
What up?
You got a cactus on your head?
Fried, baby.
Is that Team Fried?
Team Fried.
Damn.
Harmonator. What do we got?
We got
practice coming up, yeah?
Yeah, like 6 to 9 minutes. Plus like 6 to 9 more minutes times like two. So like an hour.
Oh, for sure.
Something, whatever math equation that equals to. So right now, I'm just trying to wind it down. Getting ready.
I feel that.
I had to go find an apple.
Where'd you find it? The garbage?
Well, it was near the garbage. It was somewhere back.
19th practice?
Yeah, I mean,
that was pretty good.
I'm actually not real happy about it because I only got like two good laps. The rest of the time, lappers just like totally would roll the main line. And I just.
Well, you know your solution to that?
Go faster and get an A group next
week. A group.
But it didn't. Well, see, I should have already been A group, but since I didn't race last weekend because COVID.
COVID, baby.
It's all right. We'll be all right. I mean, still top 20. Still
got a
decent gate. Still decent gate pick.
Tupac shirt.
Yeah, I mean, we're in Oakland. You know, you got to pay homage to all the Bay Area rappers. You know, we listen to Mac Dre on the way here. We got some MC Hammer going. Tupac.
What? Couldn't hear you with all the steez.
Here. Ricky Rose.
Dude. You a mechanic like that down there?
Yeah. We went to the last qualifier.
Had to get in there, had to bump some elbows with some pit boards, you know.
Did that give you motivation to make it faster?
Honestly, it put me in a lot better mood.
Yeah, true.
I come off the track kind of mad about the lappers, and then I saw that, and I was like,
no big deal.
It's all right.
I was like, hey, do you guys know where the AMA truck is? And they're like, they all kind of looked at me sideways. I'm like, all right, this is the AMA truck, huh?
An idiot.
You know, he come back and told me that. I'm like, it's going to be a long weekend.
Grab it to your hand wash station.
Yeah, the water over there.
CRC, baby.
So the porta potty, like, they got, like, the little hand wash. I tried to wash my hands. It's out of water. Just soap.
You can tell me that after I shook your hand?
Yeah. Hey, is there even oil on that filter?
Yeah, but it goes on clear. The other shit's blue. I think that's a pre-oiled, like...
It is sticky. It is sticky.
Yeah. You sure what it is, though? What heat are you for a second?
Yeah, two. Yes.
Or two?
What are you doing with the Sharpie in your hat?
Signing autographs.
Have you had anyone sign?
Not yet, but I can see them. Look at all those people over there.
They're coming for you.
Bitch, I swear to get my cheddar and all that. Put it in the back.
And I need this shit fucking pumped up. Let's go, baby! Fucking
Fucking
track. Oakland style,
shit.
Baby.
This shit's
ready to pump some gas. Let's go, baby.
Yeah!
Oh, baby.
Yeah! You like that?
Run that shit, baby.
Yeah. Dude, that's just fuck. He's got a vlog too.
Vlog? Oh, we're vlogging? Vlogging.
Let's go.
There's so much vlogging going on in just one group here.
Unlimited
vlog. We got a vlog. He was just vlogging. Vlog out.
Well.
Hell yeah.
Warmed up yet?
Getting there. Got some whiskey and
perfect.
A little coffee. Get warmed up. About game time.
Let's go.
Ready to go. It's like you just go now. You missed the fireworks earlier.
I heard them.
Car alarms going off.
I figured it was him doing something stupid.
If I wouldn't have been here with him right here, I definitely would have said, there's Danny Duncan here.
Danny Duncan. Did you guys find a pit board?
Yeah. Mr. Beast Burger.
Shout out
Mr. Beast for the pit board. Hey, Mr.
Shout out Jonah.
If Mr. Beast is watching this, we got plenty of... Put a burger right there. I got a graphics guy who can put it on.
We like burgers.
We can next day those graphics.
Nice.
What's the secret ingredient for the race?
I don't know. Ask Tyrone over on,
come on.
69th Street over there. Got it from him.
Good deal on it?
Yeah, he said no doubt guaranteed top 15.
Is that the left pocket or the right pocket stuff?
I don't even know that reference.
Yeah, I don't even remember. I don't even know which pocket came out. But on the real note, no, it's cell sauce, a little energy.
Okay.
Just started using it. Seemed to work.
We're out. Good luck, dude.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Ready.
Get you.
See you in the main.
What's up?
Thank you.
How's the day?
Well, I mean, the day really wasn't bad. I mean, qualified okay. My speed was good. Just bad luck. Couldn't stay off the ground around the first corners tonight. Heat race, pile up. And got up, and I was working my way back up, and I made some mistakes in the rhythm section that cost me. And from being sick last week, I've kind of still getting my lungs built back up, so I kind of was getting winded, and I was catching the guys, but then I'd make a mistake, and anyways, heat rate, or LCQ, had to go to the LCQ, and got another pile up right off the start, and broke my throttle tube, and brake lever, and
stuff.
So that night was over at that point. I got up and I rode just to get some laps in, and a little sketchy with no front brake, but speed wasn't a problem. Bad luck, so to say, but again, I mean, that's on me because I got bad starts and put myself in those positions, so yeah. Need to work on that. So yeah, I'm bummed, pissed, but I guess that's just the name of the game.
Yep.
For racing. But.
On to San Diego.
On to San Diego. I'm fired up. Just got to get starts. Speed's there. I'm a top 15 guy. Just some bad luck kept me out of it tonight. Oakland has never been good to me. I should have just got my butt patch and said Oakland because I hate coming here because every time it's never good. But
oh well.
Made it through safe. I mean, bike got a little damaged with the broke throttle tube and all that, but that's easy to fix.
There we go.
We'll do what we need to do in San Diego.
All right. We'll see ya.